Cayman is once again alive and well, and the inhabitants have the young captain to thank for it. Elena, too, is overjoyed, and begins to realize that she was mistaken about the young man with humble origins.